Ray Seeley, dead. For real.
Afraid so.
Decent guy. My stepson, Jesse, he worked with Mr. Seeley and his birds. You know, he did that ever since his mom died. Got any leads?
Yeah, working on a couple things.
How'd you get interested in pigeons, Jesse?
Jess, come over. Man, ask the question.
I don't know. Started when I was a little kid. A pigeon flew into my bedroom, right through the window. She wasn't scared at all.
Hey, Jesse, when was the last time you saw Ray Seeley?
Other day.
The building super said you two had a fight on the roof, Jesse.
Were you pissed because he was selling off his flock?
No. I mean, that's not true.
Jesse, did you damage Mr. Seeley's coop? There was a cut in one of the wooden posts.
Okay, all right. We're done here.
Jesse, would you mind if we had a little talk alone?
Jeff!
I'll cut him off on the other side.
Did that to you.
What'd you do, Quinn? Hang out in Tribeca till Seeley left the apartment? Figured with all the construction going on in the neighborhood, who'd notice another guy with a tool belt and a reciprocating saw, right?
He went upstairs, dumped bug poison on the feed. And then you started to take apart the coop, and that's when Seeley returned.
What the hell?
When we came to your shop to break the news, Jesse ran. Not from us, but from you. You beat your kid.
You think I did that?
You did do that. He knew what you did and what you would do to make sure he kept his mouth shut.
Let me tell you something.
Life ain't a free ride, okay?
Sit.
You sit down.
Wrong answer.
You might want to sit down.
Kid spent all his time and with that freak and his damn bird. You think he could help me out in a shop? Look, I know. It's easy. Blame me. For being a lousy parent. What about him? Huh? What about his responsibility to me? Kid didn't even go to school, but he was perfectly content to let me work my fingers to the bone. Well, to hell with him. And to hell with you.
Get him out of my face.
Stand up.
I gave that kid my name. He wasn't even mine. I should have tossed him to the street years ago.
Wait. Right now, I'd give a year's pay for 2 minutes alone in this room with you. But since that won't happen, I promise you this. You're going to a place where you won't be able to hurt Jesse again.